Last night he was 7 feet, 500 pounds. This morning he's almost 9 feet and pushing 1,000.
His hair?
Yeah, he's an albino. As far as I know, he's the only living gorilla of his kind.
He can sign?
Yeah, he can sign and he's hungry. Guys, let's get George something to eat. It's okay. There you go, buddy.
It makes sense. He must be starving. He's growing so rapidly.
Makes sense? Last night he killed a grizzly bear, the most powerful terrestrial predator on the planet. So you tell me right now, okay, how any of this makes sense?
Are you familiar with CRISPR?
Yeah, genetic engineering.
It's more like genetic editing. I'm talking about extremely specific results. Check this out. Look, sharks are indeterminate growers, right? They never stop. They isolate that gene and combine with, say, the growth rate of a blue whale, the strength of a rhinoceros, beetle, the speed of a cheetah.
And you get one confused gorilla that could take down a grizzly.
And we developed a lot of different genetic combinations, so changes will be incredibly unpredictable.
Right. Okay, Kate, I get all that, but that still doesn't explain to me how he doubled in size. Guys, we need to get that food in now.
You see, CRISPR only allows you to alter the DNA of one cell at a time. But I developed a system which rapidly transmits changes to every strand of DNA in the host's body. Mr. Okoye, listen to me. I'm the only one who can cure him.
George! George, no! That's not gonna hold. Kate!